You stated that you didn't care about people's concern about the browning of America, which, in my opinion, is essentially not caring about the issue of illegal immigration.
No, that's not right.
And, well,
sorry, go ahead.
and yet you support Israel's ethnostate by stating that Judaism must be preserved, since elements like this uphold Jewish national identity and culture, which I don't mind. But the fact that, you know, you don't care about the demographic change in America is kind of concerning, because, you know, we're all Americans here, right?
Okay.
And, you know, the question is, do you want our nation to end up like a third world country such as Brazil, or a disaster like Germany and Sweden right now?
Okay, so Brazil's a second world country, technically. It's a developing country. It's not like a fully underdeveloped country or a failed state.
Then why is there a far right candidate winning at the moment?
I mean, if you want to argue Brazilian politics, I agree that Brazilian politics have been dominated by the far left, but I'm not sure that that's of tremendous interest. Let's talk about the first question. Okay, when I say I don't care about the browning of America, what I mean is I don't care about ethnicity. It doesn't make any difference to me. The only thing that makes a difference to me is the ideals of the people who are coming across the border. Now, when people say I am pro-illegal immigration, I do not know where in the hell they would possibly get that. This seems to, when people repeatedly say stuff like this, like, and I see this meme all the time, oh, Shapiro cares about a Jewish ethnostate, but he doesn't care about illegal immigration. I was further right than Donald Trump was in the last election cycle on illegal immigration. I opposed the 2006 amnesty deal. I opposed the 2010 amnesty deal. I've consistently been anti-illegal immigration. I supported the wall. This is just a lie. The idea that I'm pro-illegal immigration is not true in the slightest. What I have said is that we ought to deal with how to stop the influx of illegal immigration and then deal with the people who are here and separate off the two issues. And when it comes to the folks who are here illegally, what we should do is we should assess those folks in the same way we assess everybody else coming into the country. Are they going to add economically to the country and culturally to the country? Are they going to make the country a better place? Or are they going to make the country a worse place? And that involves assimilation. Now, as far as the idea of the Jewish ethnostate, I don't care very much about Jewish ethnicity. Jewish ethnicity makes no difference to me. What does make a difference to me is Jewish ideals, because I care about Judeo-Christian ideals in the United States, and I care about Jewish ideals in Israel, which is why I don't care, and I'm very happy, that thousands, tens of thousands of Ethiopian Jews who are black were flown to Israel to become Israelis. I'm very happy that tens of thousands of Russian Jews who were Russian were flown from Russia to become Israelis. My wife is Moroccan. Right, she's Moroccan Israeli. So this idea that it's about ethnicity as opposed to ideology or ideas is just not true. The amazing thing about Judaism, just like most other religions, is you can become one. Okay, I can't become a black man. There's no way for me to do it. Right, I can become a Christian. You could become a Jew, right? This means that there are ideological systems that you can buy into that allow you entry. And I believe that the United States should operate the same way. You can become an American if you buy into Central American ideals, but I'm not gonna pretend that I care whether a bunch of people who are pro-America and pro-American ideals come from Cuba versus coming from Britain. I'm asking you about the browning of America phrase, because that's what you objected to. Okay, I said, well, I don't care about the browning of America.
The whole entire culture is changing at the moment, just so you know.
I understand that culture is changing at the moment, but I do not think that culture and race are inseparable. I don't think that brown people are less capable of becoming American, or black people are less capable of becoming American, or Jews.